name is Yvonne Maislin. I'm a Gibsonville resident and alderwoman. I'm here tonight to discuss a public safety issue with you. More specifically, I would like to discuss the Guilford County Discharge of Firearms Ordinance, Chapter 11, Section 11-1. This ordinance is having a negative impact on our residents. It also ties the hands of our local law enforcement. The ordinance was created on August 5th, 1985, and since that time, we've seen an increase in high-density housing developments in both Guilford and Alamance counties. Gibsonville straddles both counties, so I am addressing this issue in both areas. We have a situation where an individual who's a resident of Guilford County is engaging in target practice on private property adjacent to two high-density housing developments in Gibsonville. This individual is shooting at a tree stump with no proper backstop. The problem began in January 2015 when residents began hearing gunfire. The residents started calling the Gibsonville Police Department to report shots heard. I have a timeline showing the Gibsonville Police Department going out and investigating 15 incidents. Suddenly, everything changed in July 2020 when bullets hit four homes in one of the two adjacent developments. One bullet hit the back wall of a home, another bullet damaged a fence, a third bullet hit the frame around a window, and a fourth penetrated a window.